I love that face, to be honest. It's very cute. I won this round. How? This is amazing. I'm loving it. Hi, my name is Anushi and I'm from Mumbai. I belong from Nature's Play Crew and I'm a dancer. I just remember that my confidence with everything was so much better than what it is today. Because I would do just anything and feel so good about it. And I love my friends for cheering me up. And even when I'm doing that pathetic last step, I want to puke. But okay, we all have our days. But confidence is on some another level, I must say. Shake your body, baby, do that conga, conga.
I honestly
still love the video. I mean, the dancing that I'm doing there, I still love it. It's like my baby video, but video production, video quality, all fuck all. Because we didn't care. I only wanted to dance. And I am happy with what, like, as dance, I like what I did there. But video quality and camera, where should go, what location, nothing, no idea. Just doing it anyhow and just, but very confidently uploading it everywhere. I love that face, to be honest. It's very cute. And the fringes, of course. Oh my God. There was a time when everybody, like, that was my signature. That's what people would, you know, recognize you. Oh, that little girl with fringes. So that has another phase. But it's a cute video. It's a cute video. And I, like, what I'm cringing a little, where, you know, this I did this step, oh, and that's exactly what Lip J did in that very famous battle. I cannot even imagine that I did that. But okay, I did that. It's very funny.
But is there anything you want to go back and say to that Anushi right now?
Just, I love the confidence, man. I like, where I never thought anything, you know. I'm like, I just got done with the video and I'm not thinking about is it good or is it bad, but I'm just putting it out there, you know, just being open with my flaws and just being who I am. So not like basically caring less. So that's what I really need to get back, you know, caring less and just do whatever I want to and post whatever I want to, you know, that feeling.
Yeah.
That's awesome.
We're just taking you back to your old days, right?
This is amazing. I'm loving it.
день, не важно где, качаясь в холл, хип-хоп везде, в любом месте, на остановке, среди людей, хип-хоп по мне, хип-хоп everyday, yep. Не надо замудренных слов, все легко и просто, танцуй, бро, не жалея кроссы, покажи стайл, покажи хип-хоп, йоу, это хип-хоп, мы все это хип-хоп,
I am telling you the confidence. I'm telling you the confidence. Everywhere is next level. Dude, I almost banged his face. I was this close to bang his face. And I'm like looking, what am I doing? And I'm so proud about everything I'm doing. I don't know if it's good or bad, but now it is very funny for me. Matlab, main kya hi kar rahi hoon, matlab. I don't want to look at these videos, honestly. But I also want to look at these videos and, you know, I have a nice, funny guy. Oh my god, I almost banged him. Shit. I hate this video from the day it was, you know, up on YouTube. So there's a story behind this. I was asked to perform, like give a showcase, and suddenly my friend wanted to give showcase along with me, and I'm like, ha, aja, because I was so new in the scene. I had no idea like aisa hota bhi hai, I'm like, ha, theek hai. And then the song that I originally wanted to perform on, for some reason the DJ has an issue with the chord or something, so he just played like, I have a nice song for you, and it's like, haha, okay, just play. And I just went and I like made a fool out of myself there. So I hate this video, and you know, I did not even know what that song is, and you can see it already that I don't know this song. I'm dancing all over the place. I don't like this video. I hate this video, honestly. Ever an exclusive backing event, I guess 2016 or 17, I'm not sure of the year, which happened in Mumbai. So first exclusive backing event in Mumbai. We were so excited. You can clearly see the excitement in the video. What's with that eye roll in the beginning? And what is with the obsession of me going down, you know, going on the floor for no reason, just like randomly? Matlab, the song is not asking. You know, back in time, I used to feel that, you know, when you do a lot of stuff on the floor, that's how you win a battle. You know, you just have to do a lot of things on the floor, you know, do some techniques and, you know, do everything, and, you know, that's how you win a battle. That's exactly how I thought, and this is exactly why I used to go down. Oh my god, so pathetic. I'm all over the place. You know what? I won this round. How? And the, you know, the judge, we had no judge. The judge were the, you know, the audience we had. I don't know why are people hyping this back in time. No, I was forced to do this makeup. I'm telling you, I always hated it. I was in a college crew, and they forced me that we are going for this, and I'm like, First of all, this is a look I've seen somewhere. Second, I am not okay with applying a black lip. It's not even a lipstick because we couldn't find a lipstick, so we applied kajal. Can you remember that? That is black kajal on my lips. Junior college days. I hate it. I hate it. I was always against this look. God, she. Oh my god. I'm telling you, please, please, Shweta, take it away. I don't want to see this. I don't want to see this.
Are you like the only girl in this boy crew?
I've always been the only girl in boys crew. I'm currently also Abibi. There are boys and I'm the only girl. And please look at me. It's just that I am not interested in getting clipped. I used to hate this look even back then. But then I was forced. I'm like, okay, kar lete hain. I remember we participated in Enigma or something like that. It's like a big Mumbai college fest. Oh my god, very funny. That's my sister, I guess. Oh my god, these are my junior college pictures. I've always got it from Facebook. I want this picture. Can you send me? I've lost it. I couldn't find it. Oh my god, this picture is very close to my heart. Even today, when I look back in time, I feel we all start off as, you know, babies, as, you know, who has no idea about anything, very raw and just going for it. I feel that is something that we need to also keep alive when we have come, you know, long way. And this is something that when I see, you know, when I say that, that was so much confidence I had back in time. So I want to be so acceptable about myself even today, you know. So whatever I create and whatever we create, and even if it's bad or, you know, good, we should not think much, but just, you know, put it out, you know, let people know that we have our bad times also. We have been like that also, and there's years of practice that make us, you know, what we are today. So yeah, just be, I feel proud of what I am even back then and what I am today. And I think everybody should feel that. Everybody should be proud of their hard work, of their journey. Everybody should give a lot of importance to their journey, because otherwise who else will? Who else will? You have to do it for yourself. So thank you, man. It was quite a journey. It was very amazing. It was like, oh my god. It's like, oh my god. I had fun. Had amazing fun. Thank you, VERB, for having me. I never thought it to, you know, turn out this fun. And I wasn't even expecting that. But I knew that I'm gonna laugh a lot. So that was very, very, very good. And I just wanna thank each and every one, my friends, my family, and my crew members, and everybody who just cheered me for all the pathetic dance moves I did, and who always support me even today. And lastly, do check out VERB. They have amazing tutorials, amazing dance lessons, which is nicely put it up, you know, considering the Indian audience and the Indian dance scenario, which I feel, because there are many online websites available, but then the Indian dancing scene, they very well know what Indian dancing scene needs to know. And please do check out their website. There are so many tutorials. I've taken a class, you can take it too. And yeah, just grow and have fun and keep dancing. That's it.